Hi, it's Gerald Swindle from the Hit List. That's right, the Moultrie Hit List. You see me out there in the woods, you see me trying to make the perfect shot. What contributes to a perfect shot is consistency and confidence. And that's exactly what I found at String Addictions right here at Gray Bows and Arrows in Fultondale, Alabama. What, right by my home, I can come now and get a custom string wrapped. That's right, handmade to the best that we can make it. We strive for the best products. David Brown's been building these strings for 25 years. Nobody knows more about wrapping strings to keep the stretch out, to keep the peak from rotating. This guy's got it dialed in. I know what you're thinking. Hey, Gerald, what makes me want a custom string? Well, let me tell you, these strings have the right amount of twist. Most factory strings, mass-produced, it's hard to get the perfect amount of twist to reduce all the string stretch. With this, eliminates the twist and the peep. The bow will actually come back to where it's at every year. I don't have to worry about hanging it up this year and next year having to readjust my sights because the string is actually twisted under 300 pounds PSI. That's right, that's a lot. So when they take it off the press, the bow actually has no stretch left in it. It's eliminated right then. Our standard for us at Gray Bows and Arrows is 100 pounds of measurement. When we measure, we pull it at 100 pounds of pressure, and the string will actually be within a 16th of an inch of your standard bowstring that you bought in length. So now we have a better consistency of the material. We use the highest material we can find. We're constantly striving to find the next step in new technology, the material. If it's not the best, we don't put it on. So now we know we can shoot faster, we can shoot better. We don't have to worry about twist, we don't have to worry about the string settling, and we have the cosmetics. This guy's got it dialed in. Not only can I shoot better, I can actually look cool now. Hey, if it's your college color, your Alabama, Auburn fan, Tennessee, come in and have it wrapped. Orange, silver, we got it all if you want it. So now your bow is gonna look good and shoot good. On the water is how I make my living. I need to be confident and consistent with every piece I pick up. My rod and reels, I need the best. I require the same in my bow, and I found it at String Addiction. Look us up on the web, put a string on your bow, and I hope to see you high in a tree somewhere.